Hey guys, it's Jenna. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a room tour because even though I did this only a couple months ago, my room has changed because when you're stuck in quarantine and in your house for months, you kind of get sick of your room, so you want to change things up a bit. So that's what happened. I decided to completely rearrange my room, so I'm going to show you what it looks like now. So when you first walk in, this is what you see. So I still have my little, my photo collage wall thing with a bunch of just pictures of my friends and family and stuff. Just different things like that. And then right here, the first thing you see is my desk. So I have these two shelves that used to be what my bookshelf held, but I got rid of it because I didn't need it now. So I have all my books here. And then I have just some journal type things right there. And this is more of my camera tech type of shelf. So I have all of my camera stuff and phone cases, my old phone, and this little bin thing with just some extra pens that I don't keep on top of my desk. So over here on my actual desk, I have some shelves. So on this top one, I just have some little containers and my chapsticks. So this one holds all the letters for my letterboard. Then I have a lipstick from Ulta. It is the matte lip cream one. And it's the color Tender, I believe. Looks like this, if it'll focus. There we go. So it's just, looks like that. So I got it from Ulta. And then I have my SD cards and a chapstick, and then my erasers and another chapstick, some more erasers, which this one has two things, but whatever. Chapstick and some, these are thumbtacks. And then this shelf, it just has some random stuff. So I just have this candle, it's called Mint Cookie, and my friend got it for me for Christmas. It smells really good. And then I have some hand sanitizers. I have vanilla coconut right here. And this one's called Jossam? I don't know. It's called Seabreeze. And then this rose body cream lotion. All of them from Bath & Body Works. Then I have my old glasses right here just chilling. A whiteboard and tissue because I like to use tissues over erasers. Journal, which I got this for Christmas, but lately I've been using it to keep track of the books that I've been reading, so there's a little overview of that. This little post-it thing says, I love you, Jenna. My mom wrote it, and I just kept it there. I thought it was cute. And then my actual desk. So this is where I sit most of the day. I just have some water, because this is splash water. The lemon one is amazing. I just have this little whiteboard thing that lights up like that, and I just wrote some random stuff. My glasses, my mouse, and my computer, which right now just has some music on it, but usually I'll be like on YouTube or something. And then I have my phone. I have my planner, which I haven't really been using because I'm not doing that much schoolwork right now, or I don't have plans that I need to write down in my planner, so I haven't been using that. And I have a granola bar that I found in my backpack, so just chilling there. And I like to keep this top area pretty empty without that much stuff, so that things like this can just sit here. So I just have my salt lamp that my brother got me for Christmas a couple years ago. And then these three mason jars that hold just my pens and pencils, which I love. I think it's really cute and colorful. So I just have pencils, flare pens, and then extra pens and erasable dry erase markers. And then I just have three little decor things here. So I have this succulent, this flower thing that I got for Christmas from my mom way back when in like elementary, and then this little thing with some shells from a white elephant gift thing for Christmas. And then I have a drawer here with a bunch of random stuff. So I just have some note cards, some more pens and pencils, and my rings are in there. Post-it notes, stapler. This has a bunch of erasers. I have a lot of erasers. And just some of the little clips for my photo collage. I have some bookmarks, scissors, tape, and then this little thing just has a bunch of random stuff. And my glasses cleaner. And then I have my calendar, which has my upload schedule. So this is what I use to keep track of when I'm going to film and upload videos. And then in here, I just have this bin with library books that I can't return because the library's not open. Sweet 16 headbands from my Sweet 16 party thing. And my wallet. Well, my old wallet, not the one I'm using right now. And then I have my little bag, purse thing, whatever you want to call it. And it has this cute little keychain thing on it from the brand Invisiware. And it's the brand of this thing is called Waterfly. I got it on Amazon. And then back here, I just store my tripod and a little laptop thing that you can put on your lap if you're using your laptop in bed or something. And then I have this window, which brings in a lot of good natural light and sunshine. My chair, which used to use for my desk, but then I got an actual like desk chair. So this is just kind of one of those chairs I can sit in if I want to read or just chill in. I have my backpack back there hiding, and then I have my closet. So my closet doesn't have that much interesting stuff in it. I just have this, which is usually a hamper, but I put my shoes in it because I don't have a lot of laundry right now. And then I just have bags. Right here is my dresser with some pajamas, underwear and socks, and bras, and pants. And then just some random stuff that I never really knew where to put. A bag with usually food in it, but it's empty. And then a bunch of books and random stuff. The Game of Life, and an Easter basket, and then my shirts and clothes. I don't know where I was going with that. Okay. That's just my closet. Not very interesting, like I said. I have these two pictures that I painted and wanted to hang up, but they kind of look not that great. Like, this one's bending and everything. And then I have these two shelves, which hasn't changed that much since my last room tour. I just have this hello sign that lights up. This little thing that I kept, but it was really just a prop that I got for, what was it for? Some project for class 1 year. I don't know, but I still have it. So, there's that. I have this picture of me and my best friend Kelly, and she got me this little photo holder, and I didn't have a photo that would fit there, so I just cut one, and it looks not great, but I'll print an actual picture. Here I have my letter board, a little unicorn pen, a little container with some knickknacks and stuff in there, this smile and be happy sign that my mom got me for my birthday, some bracelets, a little sign for the date, it's a llama, which I love, bubbles that I got for Easter, a stitch sign, little paper balloons that my sister made, and then up there I just have a glee sign, stitch mug, and little stuffed animals. And my window, super sunny out today, it's really nice. And then this is my little nightstand, so it's from Target, and it just has a bunch of random stuff. So I have blankets down there, tissues and random stuff in the middle thing, and this is what I use the most. I just have this big thing for cords, my glasses, a flashlight, a lamp candle thing, water bottle, food, tablet, melatonin, because I can't sleep on my, like, naturally, it's bad. I have my tapestry right here, and then my bed. It's pretty self-explanatory, and I love my bed and my comforter. I don't know where it's from. Target, Walmart, Meijer, something like that. My tapestry is from Amazon. I love it. It adds so much to the room, I think, and this wall would be just so plain without it, so I love that I have it. And then I just have a trash can chilling right there. So that is my room. And yeah, not much, but I really love it. Here's an extra overview. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified whenever I upload a new video. Comment down below your favorite thing about your room or something about your room if the comments are open. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!